Captain Colts here. You'll be following me into a counterattack today. The Tommies have breached the Atlantic Wall and pushed through the beach defenses, forcing our men back past this village. Our enemies cannot be allowed to remain in Normandy, much less that village. We will drive back the Tommies by recapturing these key points. It has already been a day of unacceptable losses for the Fatherland. We must make sure the tide turns here. The enemy have seized our fuel reserves. This is unacceptable. Either shell them from a distance and watch the fireworks, or get in there and get your hands dirty. I want our men from the beach to get back in the fight too. They're stranded and scattered across. You men did what you could on the beach. Now the fatherland needs... Well done. I know for many of you that was your first time facing the Tommies. You'll see they're not as tough as the Ruskies, but certainly more slippery. They've given up on this part of the town for now, but do not think they've given up for good. We must hold what we've got. Support will be here soon. Tommy tanks coming ashore. They'll crush us if we don't destroy them first. Any who try to steal our things. Thank you. At least we can still rely on the Tommies to make inferior tanks. German firepower will always be superior. The Tommies are gaining ground. Push them back into the sea. a disgrace to the fatherland. The Tommies will tear through France in no time if we continue fighting like that.